And y'all can see I got my hair done for back to school, and I got my nails done as well. And tomorrow is the first day of school, but it's the day before, and I'm gonna be vlogging, getting ready in the morning with me or whatever. And I'm gonna do a little vlog at school as well. But yeah, I just wanted to show y'all my hair. I got it done earlier today. And then my nails. But yeah, so I'll see y'all in the morning. So y'all, it's like 4:19. And I don't know why I'm up, but I just got up. I don't even know why I'm up. Like, I keep waking up and then going to sleep. But it's 4:19 in the morning. And I went and got my Chromebook out so I could charge it, because I'm sure it's dead. And I remember my mom reading the email saying that we're gonna need our computer, so I'm about to just charge it up. And then I'll get back up like 6 on when everybody else up and do all the extra stuff like brush teeth and wash my face and stuff. I don't know if I'm gonna show y'all yet, because I'm sure, like, who wants to see somebody brush their teeth, wash their face? But I think I'm gonna show y'all. I just gotta find a little setup or whatever. But yeah, so I'm gonna charge this computer up, and I'll get back to y'all when I'm done charging it up, and then I'll see y'all when I'm up. So yeah, alright, so my computer is charging now, and now I'm gonna, y'all look, I got some clothes right here and some shoes on the floor, because I don't know what I wanna wear yet. Like, last night, well, not last night, the day before, like in the day, I was just up trying to pick out what I was gonna wear, trying on different stuff. So I still don't know what I'm gonna wear, so I don't know if I'm about to figure that out now, or I'm thinking if I should just get ready now and wait, don't wait till everybody else wake up, because then my brother's gonna be in the bathroom in my way. So I think I'm gonna get ready now or whatever. So I'm about to get in the shower. So yeah, and that slip, y'all hear the water or whatever in the bathroom. So yeah, let's get right into it. So, as y'all can see, I just started my water. I don't know if y'all can hear in there, so I didn't want to record in there.
When I get out, I'll brush my teeth and wash my face, because I will do it in the shower like I usually do. But, you know, I'm not
going to
be out in the shower with me, so
I'll see y'all
when I get out.
If your mirror don't look like this when you got a shower, you're not clean. Period.
Period. Period.
Okay, now it's time. I'm paying no brush with you. I'm brushing my teeth. Now, I'm gonna wash my face with this. Y'all, I look like I'm bald headed with this bunny thing on. My hair looks so, like, flat. Period. Cause you gotta sew in and look bumpy. Yeah. Then it's all wet. Okay. I'm gonna wash my face. I'm gonna wet my face. I just need to move. Okay. I'm just wetting my face, and then I'm gonna get a little bit of this. I'm just putting it on my face. glad I got up early and not waiting on my brother to get up, because then they would be all in the bathroom making all loud noise. You know, extra. And you don't need to put that much on your face. See how that little bit is all over my face? So what I do is let it sit on there for like 5 minutes. And then I wash it off my face. So I'll get back to y'all when I'm washing it off my face. Okay, so it kind of dried on my face, whatever, so I'm finna wash it off now. Now that my face feel all fresh and stuff now, I'm gonna do my hair, because the only thing that's left. So, I mean, if y'all didn't see my outfit, I'm on a white shirt with some white, like, jegging pants. They tight skin, they're like stretchy. And I'm gonna wear my Air Maxes with it. They gold or whatever. So that's why I got on white, because I was supposed to get a wheat shirt to go with these shoes. But I guess I'll get that later on. But yeah, I just got this white shirt and these white jeans. But let's do this hair, okay? So I'm gonna take off this bunny. Look at my little ponytail. Where's my flat iron? I don't even know if I want to use this one or the Kardashian one I got. I don't know, I'm going to try this one. But I'm going to have to move y'all, because I don't know how to plug this in. Y'all like want to plug it in. But this is a good spot. I need to be recording. But, hold on, y'all. I'm going to try to do some. I doubt we use later. I got the little Kardashian. I think I'm gonna try to use this one first. So, yeah, I gotta do my edges too. I got my booster. Y'all, I'm over here trying to look for a comb, and all I find is this. Like, ow. I saw one earlier, but I don't know where it went, so I'm just gonna use these. All I gotta do is. My hair ain't nappy or nothing, so all I gotta do is comb it out while I'm straightening it. So I'm just gonna use these. Don't know what happened, but let me take this off. What are you pulling up your ring? My hair big. Nobody know. I'm missing him when I love. We never show up together, but. Right. Let me just comb it. Or whatever. Let me straighten it. Okay. this side. Look at this side. What I'm doing. I just gotta do my edges. So yeah, y'all, it's hot. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. It's hot, but I gotta be quiet. So edges, whatever. I don't want to mess them up, so I'm going to just get back to y'all when they done. I ain't show y'all my little edge brush, but this is it. So, yeah. And then I'm going to do one little swoop right here, I think.
Put a swoop right there.
It looks weird on camera, though. But yeah, this is my hair. Yeah, I'm gonna take pictures or whatever. And I'll put them in the vlog so y'all can see them. But my mom taking me to school, by the way. But that's the, I'm done with this, get ready with me. I might put on my shoes again and show y'all like my whole outfit. But yeah, I'm gonna vlog a little bit at school because, you know, I ain't trying to get my phone taken. But I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Comment down below if I should, what video I should do next. If you haven't already, subscribe. Okay. I'll see y'all in the next clip.
Okay. I'm back to my room. I need to find my little Nike headband so I can wrap my edges up so they won't mess up. I might have to end up doing it over anything. But I'm gonna put on my shoes. Dang. I'm not even gonna use that as my thumbnail. I might, I don't know, but let me go find this Nike headband and put some lip gloss on and I'll get that to you. Period.
Bro,
I can't find my lip gloss. Stop putting on some Vaseline.
I don't know if y'all can tell or not,
but I found my Nike headband. Hold on. Yeah, man. I'm gonna put on some of this lotion. This lotion smells so good. I don't know what this is. It's just body lotion, but it smells so good. So I better put it. I'm gonna put on my shoes for real. Alright, let me tie my shoe.
I don't like to wear my shoestrings tied, but I think I'm gonna ask my mom to lace them up to where, like, you know, I'm gonna be a little bit short because what is that? What is that? So, but yeah, don't mind them. But yeah, these are my shoes. I'm gonna stand up so y'all can see my whole fit in the next clip.
I lied. But I'm gonna have to turn on the lights.
Okay, let me do it.
Okay.
So,
my white shoes.
Y'all can't even see my shoes.
I can't even really see me that good, but I'm laying down my edges. But I'm not gonna let this get ready with me be so long. So I'm probably gonna get back to y'all when I'm walking out the door. Gonna leave because I think my mom driving me to school. I'm not riding the bus. Not the first day. No, ma'am. But I'll get to y'all, I guess, when I'm in the car on the way to school. Yeah. So, I ain't finna be all extra and have all that colored pencils and all that. I got my paper. Got my notebook. My lead pencils. I got my lead pencils. So, I thought this was... I'm gonna go get this little binder so I can put some paper in it. So, I'll be back. Like this. Period. I'm a high schooler. Just in case I don't vlog at school, this might be the end. So like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah.
So y'all, not bad news. I missed the bus. So my mom is back on her way to come take me to school because. Okay, so at open house, I got the paper or whatever, and it said I was supposed to get on my bus at 8, but it was like my old bus number, and I'm like, this not right because this is middle school bus. I'm not finna get on the middle school bus. I'm going to high school. So I was telling my mom, and she was like, okay, Nettie, I know what I'm talking about. I'm finna call the high school, though. So she called high school, and turns out I was right, like always. I was supposed to get on another bus number, but she called, and it was like the time was 7:39. It's like 7:40-some now, so I missed it, but tomorrow... If I get on the bus, then I know the time. But yeah, so I'll vlog when I get to school or in the class. So I'm at school. Still in first period.
Oh, Mexico. We got Canada. We got Greenland.
Y'all go subscribe to our channel. Go subscribe to New IM channel at ANA Direct. Man, 7 years.
We're reading, y'all. We will balance the countries. Y'all, first period learning. So.
Damn, bro. I'm trying to find a hoodie.
I'm in third period. Emory, say what's up.
I got a shirt for that. I got a, what you call it? We don't want that, bro. We should bring some, relaxing spray.
Relaxing spray?
We need some spray so when people...
Oh, air freshener.
Lysol?
Febreze.
I don't know, I just think we need to be
we're leaving third period. Get in my room. We about to go to our lunch period, which is fifth period.
We're not finna go to
and
lunch.
We got Yes, I'm going to lunch. Get my vlog.
Oh, this for YouTube?
Yeah. We're going to lunch, y'all.
Oh, we're going to lunch. Okay, guys.
Show them my outfit.
It's my first day.
It's my outfit. I had an outfit malfunction this morning, but it's okay.
Nelson, you're gonna miss it.
Y'all go follow me. I mean, y'all go subscribe. It's gonna be on the screen.
Yeah, I'm gonna put it on the screen.
But we at lunch.
I mean, no, I was so late, bro.
Leave at lunch.
Put me in it.
Period.
Teeny ways, pretty face.
Oh, no.
In the bathroom. This is 7th period because today I did. I'm gonna end the vlog on the bus, y'all. I promise.
Follow me on Instagram
at
Nevaeh Kennedy Talks. So she's gonna put it right there.
No, she's not. I might.
Look, it's our handshake. Let me see. You're the loser.
No,
you're the loser.
Boy,
if you... I'll put that little... Boy, don't get you... What? Y'all look cute. Remember pictures from last year? I still
do. This is from last
God. Let me throw this away.
Okay.
Oh, let me pick
okay, this. Okay, fine. What class was we in?
This part is being her
vlog. Yeah, we're supposed to do 4 truths in 1 lie. Tell me what I can get to do. So I'm about to do it to you. It's 4 truths in 1 lie, okay? You probably know. Okay. I've been to Jamaica. I had 2 dogs. I've been to Hawaii. My favorite color is pink. And I have 2 brothers. Which one is the lie? Yeah. I've been to Jamaica. I have 2 dogs. I've been to Hawaii. My favorite color is pink.
Oh, I already know.
I have 2 brothers. Your favorite color is pink.
No, you've been to Jamaica.
No. No.
You have dogs.
No, I don't. They're all dead.
You're dead.
Oh, wow.
Y'all, we leaving. Ooh, to the buses.
Y'all, we leaving to the buses.
You already know today was fun.
Period. Jump, like, jump in.
Yeah. It's not winning. What are you talking about? Tell them to follow you.
Okay, guys.
I really did. Bro, what is your Instagram?
Carmy Day.
What? Y'all just got the bus.
Not really. I'm finna end this vlog, bro.
All we did is like little stuff about what, who we are and stuff.
Like, comment, subscribe, and y'all see me in the next video.